to help the senator understand that the pastors have every right. They come to the pastor.
Who's they?
The transgender people or anybody that's confused in any way and they want to talk to a pastor, it's their God-given right. The men of God, they have the right to talk to these people, and a senator is way overstepping his line.
Got it. And your name again?
Cherie.
Cherie Wood? Got it. Thank you.